your name in neon. If you get lucky, you could. Yes, buddy, you'll arrive if you can top this five.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this morning's Walk of Fame ceremony. I'm Laron Gubler, President and CEO of the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, which is presenting today's ceremony along with the Hollywood Historic Trust. Today, Hollywood honors Jane Lynch.
I had no idea Jane had done all that work. I would have had more written. It's incredible. That's an amazing... thank you. Amazing... thank you. Great. Oh, so this is right. This is actually happening right on the street,
right,
where
this
the trucks are going by.
Real.
This is good. In all the work she does, she stands out amongst all the other people that we normally see. So it's amazing that this would happen now. And again, it's not an accident. And I'm very happy for her. Congratulations on this great day. And I'm glad you could all come and share this with her. I'm sure her fans are very excited for her. And thanks for letting me do this, Jane.
Thank you.
She is the hardest working person on the set. She is incredibly upbeat and enthusiastic. She makes everybody better and everybody happier. And like the little Jane Lynch of yesterday, still joyful of heart, I marvel at Jane's journey of success and relate to it. And I'm sure, knowing Jane, that as a little girl, she thought of the Hollywood Walk of Fame and perhaps wondered, I want to be a star in the Walk of Fame. Wouldn't it be cool to get one of those one day? And now she has it, and she's gonna be walked over all day long. She's a great gal, a wonderful friend, and now a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. And Jane, I love you, and I could not be more proud of you.
And on that note, it is time to hear from our honoree, but let me just, by final way of introduction, say that in memory of our late honorary mayor, Johnny Grant, we hereby declare this Jane Lynch Day in Hollywood.
Thank you so much. This is amazing. You know, back in 1992, when I came to Los Angeles, my mom, dad, and I walked on that side of Hollywood Boulevard searching for Greta Garbo, my favorite star. We found it, found her star, and took a picture of me like, doing that, and today you all took pictures of me doing that, and maybe in 50 years there will be some kid from a small town in Illinois doing that to my star. I stand here today in the preposterous position of receiving a star on Hollywood's Walk of Fame because of all of you, and I thank you so much. Carry on!
Ladies and gentlemen, we proudly welcome to the Hollywood Walk of Fame, Jane Lynch.
Hollywood Chamber of Commerce, thank you so much. I can't tell you how much this means to me to be the 505th star on Hollywood Boulevard, and I look forward to getting to know my neighbors, Schumann Heink. Can't wait to find out what he did, and Gene Autry down that way, and John Cusack, so thank you. This is a little piece of heaven for me. It was something that I can say honestly, I never even had the fantasy. So you've made a dream I never had come true. I thought it would be too much to dream about this. So thank you so much.
You're a perfectionist, I like it.